Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back. Okay, today's gonna be a good day with Berserker. Alright. My eyes are not feeling drowsy. Everything is in place. Everything. And I'm feeling it. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Brayden, I'm sorry. Brayden. What? Top light me, please. Pretty please. Pretty please. Pretty please. Okay. Okay. We don't get a top light. Dude. Bro, Tiandi, I don't know what they did to you, man. With that rework, but listen, I'm glad you're my team, okay? Round two. You've got everything, man. You've got everything. I'm just happy you're my team. Ooh. Oh. I think he, ooh, bad timing there. Nope. Hyper armor. Beautiful. What a beauty. Oh, if I got that, that would have been double beautiful. Boom! What? Oh! My heart! Tiandi. Like I said, man, I don't know what they did to you in the science laboratory, but... Man, they... How many needles just... went up inside of you? I don't know. Okay, that sounded really bad. Is he guessing? No, he's not. Yo, top light me. Pretty please, Brayden. You have to just give me the top light, man. Please. You have to. Please. Please. Okay. We're not getting freebies. He does not want to give us freebies. I respect that. Don't want to give us free lights. It's okay. He's got light here now. Kabang. Kaboosh, kabang. Bro. It really has to end like this, huh? Victory. The light attack. Good fight. Thank you. You're welcome. Wow, guys, look at this. How long has it been since I've had somebody see this to me? For a match. Good luck, have fun. For sure, I'll have fun. Oh, you're so honorable. You're so honorable, Ben. Just take my kids already. Do it. You know you want to. Kaboom zone. Okay, dude. Valkyrie's like... Bro, like, what is that? I don't even know. What do you call that? That was the most, like, subtle... full block... stance... I've ever seen. Oh, right. You can do that. Man, you can really do everything, huh, Valkyrie? No light attacks. No neutral light attacks from him. A little sad. I would like one or two. Or a zone attack. Round two. But yeah, that was crazy. That full block. Actually came out of like nowhere. Light attack? Zone? Anything? Thank you! Thank you! You heard my prayers. Uh-oh. Ah, dude. I hate that bash. You can just do... You can do too many things with that bash, man. Victory. Good fight. Dude, I don't know about you guys, but I actually get really scared when she, hops into her full block. It's like... It's scary. Dude. She likes to faint a lot, huh? Ooh, nice. There we go. Victory! Maybe I didn't have to do too many feints, but... You know. Had to sell it. Okay. You guys ready? Flashbang City right here. Infinite Ruin. Ooh. Thank you for that free hit. Yo, his name is scary. Ouch. Oh, I messed up. So many missed opportunity. Oh, wow. Double mess up. Alright. Let's just focus and not talk, yeah? Sorry now. Dude. Bro. Starting next round. I saw three deflects right there. Missed them all. Really? Really has to be like that some days. It's okay. Yeah, you got this. Go, go, go. See, this is why we need more quick draw options. I didn't want to say go, go, go there. But what else was I going to say? Right? Look at those delays. Dude! You... How? How did we miss this? Again. Bong. Back. Just like me.
Victory.
Yeah, you got this, man. Believe in yourself.
Round three.
Believe in yourself. Wait. Oh, he's console. I'm playing it. For Honor is just a single player game, man. I'm playing a single player game. It's a lonely world out here. It truly, truly is. Ooh, we both have the same thinking. Ooh, look at him go. See? He can win. Got this. Got this.
Victory.
Good fight. Yep. You got this. Go, go, go. Okay. So I tried hopping into some ranked duels, but yeah. 10 minutes, I was out of there. Well, that's 10 minutes I'm never gonna get back. Yo, as the season goes, like, hold up. Are you here? Surely he's here. He locked in, like, first. He was the first to lock in his character. Okay, okay. Like, what I noticed is, as the season... Oh. Ooh, that was a risk. Like, as the season progresses, the queue times just get, like, way longer and longer and longer. To the point where you probably just won't find a game. He's got a lot here. I feel it. Yep. Aw. Oh. Ha! Oh. Oh, that didn't work. Okay. I might. Oh. Dude. Oh, lucky. You fight. Drywall Devastator. Oh my goodness. But yeah. I should have spent more ranked games earlier into the season. I only played like my 10 and that was it. Ooh, that was not a good trade for me. He might lie here though. Oh, he knows. He knows. He knows, he knows. Oh, wow. This guy's quite insane with his, blocking, eh? Okay, I'm just trolling now. Yo, we can win this if he... Okay. If... I promise you, dude. If that hit landed... I think I would've won. I think I would've won. Okay. Alright. Yeah, this guy's the definition of a wall. An actual wall. You know how we break walls? Unblockable feint guard break. That's how you break walls. Look at him. It's a huge, massive, gaping hole in his wall now. And there's nothing he can do about it. Oh, it was a flawless. Victory. Good fight. Dude, just feinting unblockables. It's so powerful, man. It's just so powerful. If I could just never fall for that, like a unblockable feint guard break bait, I think I would be good to go, you know? Ooh, nice parry. Let's just do this. And then maybe we do go back into, Ooh, a top light. I'm kind of scared now, to be honest. Not sure why. Oh, he didn't light. Oh, good fight, good fight. Man. It's hard, eh? It's hard to crack down on these walls. I call these type of players big meat sacks. Without a bash. I need a bash. Otherwise, it's, very difficult. Gotta play the patient game, I guess. That's okay. Ooh. I missed that. Oh, lucky me. Yo, I need a parry. Hello, parry. Oh, bye bye. Victory. Good fight, sir. Okay, probably a real twos here. Let's see. Yep. Yo, what up, Oh, there's my teammate. My teammate left. Got you. That's a hit. Dodge recovery. Oh no. Alright, you got this, right? Just one more hit. Just one more hit. Oh no, not like this. Nice. Dude. Why? I don't know why they say thank you, man. Dude, the people I come across that play real twos here, that are like queued up together, they always say thank you. They really are like... Ooh. My indicators just disappeared.
Defeat.
Dude. Yeah.
Round three. Over.
Yeah, I messed up there. Man. My poor teammate, man. Just do it on my body, guys. Come on, just do it on my body. Leave him alone.
Round four.
Dude. Oh, what the? Okay. Good fight. Okay, guys, it might be GG. My skill is slightly lower. He's a Highlander player. That's a recipe for disaster for me. He's gonna be incredible. I already know it. Oh wow, potato. Yo. That was me getting rid of my jitters, okay? Alright. I mean, look at his face, man. Red eyes, a creepy, uncanny looking smile. Alright. Not it, man. This is not it. Alright, it's okay, man. It's okay. Because this means we are guaranteed a 5-round match if I win. Alright. Wish me luck, guys. We just gotta do the same thing for 2 more rounds. Man.
Round four.
When is the summer, man? It's too cold, man. It's too cold right now. I need the summer heat wave to hit me. Then I swear my rushing time will go up by like 2 ms. For real. I'm not kidding. Hold your breath, guys. Hold your breath. Don't jinx me. Don't jinx me.
Ha!
Thank you for not jinxing me, guys. Oh.